Siri on iPhone is amazing. You just long press the power button and Siri activates. And after that, you can use Siri by speaking to Siri. But what if you want to use Siri without speaking? In that case, you'll have to activate Type to Siri. And for that, you'll have to watch this video. Hey guys, I'm Rahul from TechRoro, and in this video, you will learn how to activate Type to Siri on iPhone so that you may use Siri without speaking. Now, without any further delay, let's get started. In order to activate Type to Siri on iPhone, you have to just go to Settings and then scroll and tap on Accessibility. Once you tap on Accessibility, this will take you into Accessibility settings of your iPhone. Then you have to just scroll down until you see Siri. And once you see Siri, tap on that and this will show you an option to enable Type to Siri. So just enable this, and after that, if you activate Siri, you will see that here you get the option to type to Siri. So now you can use Siri without speaking, just by typing to Siri. But keep in mind, this is only applicable if you are running your iPhone on iOS 18.1.1. As you can see here, currently the iOS version on my iPhone is iOS 18.1.1. But if your device is running on iOS 18.2, which is after iOS 18.1.1, then the option to enable type to Siri has moved to a different place. So how do you enable type to Siri on iPhone running on iOS 18.2 and later? For that, simply keep watching this video as I'm going to show you how to do that. Simply go to Settings and after that, scroll until you see Apple Intelligence and Siri. As you can see here, if I go to General and then About, you can see I'm running iOS 18.2 on this device. So if you have iOS 18.2, you will see a new Apple Intelligence and Siri options here. So when you see Apple Intelligence and Siri, tap on that and here you'll get the dedicated settings options for Apple Intelligence and Siri. If you pay close attention here, here you get the option to talk and type to Siri. Simply tap on that and after that, here you see Type to Siri is enabled. In your case, this may be disabled, so you just need to turn it on, and after that, Type to Siri functionality will be enabled on your iPhone. You just need to double tap on the bottom and Type to Siri will be enabled. As you can see here, here you can ask anything to Siri by typing, and to disable it, just tap outside and the prompt will disappear. So this is how you turn on Type to Siri on your iPhone. And by the way, if you want to turn off Siri on iPhone, make sure to tap here to watch this video. Thanks for watching.